subject is dribbling with a chair. Once you found the chair, the first exercise is to bounce the ball through your feet. And the next one, we will have extra dribble on the side, and then you bounce the ball through your feet after. Then the third one, ball go through your feet and over your feet as well. You can change direction of it. Then the last one, the advanced one. We will do in between your feet while we were sitting there. All of these drills, you do it 30 seconds for one drill.